ma...
Gio mbele fabwa.
Ngoza è di black.
So this is pale you wanna
mend up. The right direction.
Congratulations on that, by the way. And of course, what is the next step now after you make our present?
So the next step now is our friends. Jaco and Abab, 14 days, pass, draft, table and pass the deal. At no time, man, win the December, so you do the time, you have to make. So after 14 days, after 2 weeks, Sasa to Tanda, Sasa to Tanda, every Tuesday, like a G and December, and December donates, and sponsor 3,000 youths. Mamita sponsor 2,000 youths. So every Tuesday, we have 5,000 young people. Our youths. So, the youngest are upcoming musicians. Every Tuesday, Paka School of Adaptation. We have to do it peacefully. Na pia kama wataki tu cheat na peacefully. Na kino kutaka kututo watu katoka. So, that's the only way it appears. Ali, juu, hiki tumaze, apparently, watu wamefanya for 7 years, lakini walifanya the wrong way. Lakini wame come up na committees, wame come up na meetings, but hizo vitu ali has to change. Kenya iwakili hivyo, hizo vitu za ati oh Eric is going through it the wrong way, you need to talk. There's no talking, bro. In Kenya, if you talk, you don't get results. You have to act. So unajua mimi nikisema mufanya, so expect michafuko until, bro, until Gavao was killed. Yeah, toy ulia sio takatifu na made. So to be make noise, yotao. Na yotao kaita kuwa na peace mpaka yuko kwenye pass.
Yeah.
Yuko na yuko kwenye pass.
Yeah.
It's a very good thing for young people. It's a good thing for artists. So that's zani kama kuna MP na zakata kuchika.
Yeah.
Do you feel like you started off very aggressively, especially towards artists?
Yeah, I don't care. Did you see? The biggest problem is the artist. Issue the author, you can face it. Number one, she doesn't have an hour suddenly when you are lala. Wakakuwa wanafanya tu videos crazy. They're not putting in the work, they're not putting in the effort. So, she done with Kubwa before promoting. Done with Kubwa before this is that one. Done with Kubwa in the summer. And even the big ones, so Calligraph, Kenya tuko na sana kubwa, Calligraph, Sauti Sol, Otile, Nadia, how is it fika 5?
Yeah.
How I support my initiative, because wanajua, they are comfortable. So, 95% of the music being played is international. Yeah. The 5% of Kenyan music we played is Sauti Sol, Calligraph, Otile, Nadia, Kidogo with the Paul Bahat. So they're not supporting me because they know what I'm trying to support is the music industry. So that we're to 80% or 75% of Kenyan music we play, vijana watana pop up. So wame kwa tu ni hao tu, tu wana kula kila kitu. So vijana kena pop up, kutu kuna chiki sasa. Mchikwe gangi tu nilikuja, tu wako wana sailors. dogs are little ugly. What? Uchumulo. We'll take my event. We're gonna skip calligraphy. Kido kido go to still. Let's get it. We can't scream. Oh, it's not awesome. It's an army. So, so they've taken it back. So they are selfish. They're a bit. The self-esteem here. Our dear mini sana. And that's why I support. But in Lewambia, I don't need their support. Because I'm not fighting for them. Fighting for the future of the music industry. Yeah. So, in fact, at a Leo, what you could say, I support that track. Because they have sinister motives. They have already shown us their true colors. Okay. So, at Wataki, what a chafua, what a chafua. They are part of the problem. Okay.
Yeah,
they are part of the problem.
Malaysia, Eric.
Bahati anafanya poa. Bahati nilimwona Nigeria, hope alienda kufanya collab na mtu. Bahati anajaribu kuvuka boda, anatusurprise kila time. The first artist alifanya ni Mkamba, anafanya ngoma contemporary, akacross akafanya na Mujaka. Adiambo imekuwa na almost 5 million in 3 weeks. Imetrend at number 1 for 2 weeks. He's putting in the work. And that's why nimekuja event yake. Na cheki. Siwezi enda event ya Calligraph hata nilipo.
Big reveal.
Big reveal unaweza kutupea siri tu mimi. Mimi najua big reveal ni dana kwa mimba. Kwa na ball. Na ndio kwa tuli.
Unaona ama you 5000.
Ama you 5000?
Unatumia procedure gani kwa support ama mtenda na wao huko pale mtenda ikue ile chaos tuliona.
Chaos ikue bwana. Unajua revolution pia hiki tu pia itakangi. Unajua ndio gavai kusikia saa zingine. Tuendeni. Saa zingine bro, revolution requires that you fight. Hata Kenya lifight independence. Na mimi nishaona direction tunaenda. Hata tusikia. Juu wako busy wanafanya vitu zao kule. Pale amekona kula tudu. Na dani watasikia vijana. Hati wapitishe bili ya nini ya nini. So hiyo chaos lazima. Wakitaka tuwapatia. Ama tupatia bili.
Shukran sana, President.